making healthy waffles. So I'm going to teach you how. First things first, we're making berry waffles because I think they're delicious, and we're going to put lemon in them. So here's what I did, guys. I got berries, and I put them in a cup, like this many of them. I don't know, that many of them. And I microwaved them, or you heat them up so that they don't get all gross when you put the other stuff in. Oh, how cute. Then I'm going to put some protein in. I'm going to put two scoops and two scoops. No, one scoop and two scoops. I'm going to put one scoop. I'm doing cookies. Because that's what I'm doing. This is called a scoop. Whoa, I'm messy. Scoop. And another scoop. This is my bad hand, you guys, because I'm trying to do a video for you at the same time. That's kind of two scoops. There was a hole there. Did you see that? And then I'm doing one scoop. Where's my scooper? One scoop of this guy. Okay. And then I just put that in there. Wait, one scoop. See, that's a scoop. That's kind of a scoop. Holes, whatever. Okay, I put that in there. And now I'm going to put in some egg whites. And I just do this. I don't measure it. I just do this. That looks good. That's what I'm going to do. Now I'm going to stir it up. Okay, guys. So now I just add a little bit of this lemon. I don't know. It's just lemon juice. You could add lemon extract or something because I like berries and lemon. And then I mix it up. But look at, does this look like pancake batter? No. That was disgusting. It needs more egg whites. So then I just add more egg whites. And then I stir it up again. And then I'm going to add, like, once I stir it up, I'm going to add, like, the most littlest bit of water. I'll show you. Whoa, whoa. Like this. Watch. Whoop. That's good. And I'm going to stir it up again, but I can't stir with two hands. So I have to do this and just put it down, and I'm going to stir it, and I'll show you. Okay, guys, it's looking pretty good, but here's the deal. It's got berries in it, so remember, it's a little bit chunky. But all you need is for it to look like the right consistency for pancake mix. Like, have you guys ever made pancakes before? It's kind of thin, like kind of drips off your spoon. That's what you do. And then you open up your waffle maker, and you spray it. You have to spray it every single time, because protein pancakes are sticky. And then you pour this in here. Have you guys ever done this? You just do this. See? Like that. Not too much because that one's going to explode. It's going to make 1.5. And then I close it and watch. It's going to cook it. Bam. And now we wait. You can do whatever you want while you wait. Sometimes I do handstands. I like to do handstands. I can't do them with one arm. I mean, I could try like this. Real quick. Like that. Sometimes I do handstands. Sometimes I heat up more berries to put on top. Sometimes I just spin the Lazy Susan just around and around and around and I watch it. And sometimes I sing. So you can do whatever you want while you wait. Alright friends, I've sang like 3 songs, did 4 handstands, and did lots of spinning the Susan. So now, I'm ready for my waffles. I already pulled one out because I didn't want you guys to have to watch me cook them both. So, you just open this baby up. Ta-da! And then you just use your hand and you grab it. I don't know, I think that's appropriate. I already put my other one there. See, this is how many it made? So I have that, and then, here's what I did. I warmed up berries because I think it's delicious, and I pour them on top. Look at this. Ooh! You don't have to do this if you don't want as many carbs, but I sure do. And life is better with, that's right, you guessed it, whipped cream. So I put 2 tablespoons of whipped cream on it. Bam! Those are my protein waffles. Look at that. So that's what I do. That's how I stay healthy. Protein waffles and berries, 260 calories and 25 grams of protein. So Coach Callie, if you want to try those, give it a shot. Guys, my video is totally over, but you just gotta know, this is like the best breakfast ever. You're missing out. You are missing out. And it's so good!